Lucky to meet Darwin, ID number 8442533. Darwin is a spectacular altered male tan terrier slash dachshund mix who came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from La Puente on May 4th. Darwin weighs about 14 pounds and he is a sweet, shy little guy. He's got an amazing little mohawk going here. He does like being held and cuddled. Held really close, actually. We don't really know how he walks on leash because he doesn't want to. He's kind of scared here at the shelter. He doesn't really know what he's doing here. But he is sweet and loving to make up for it. He does love the company of people. We don't know how he is with other dogs because he's been alone in his kennel. We think that he would make a great lounging buddy to sit on the sofa and watch TV with. If he goes home to a household with other pets, we would highly recommend that he is fed separately because he does get kind of greedy. So just make sure of that if he goes home with other pets. Otherwise, he would do spectacularly as a single pet in a household as well. We think Darwin would do well in any living situation whatsoever, so please come to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and pick up this great guy with a great do today. He will appreciate it like you wouldn't believe.